Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Dwarf Fortress Adventure Mode, where we are standing on the middle of a melting glacier surrounded by a polar bear. 1 second ago, this glacier extended over here. Now it's just water. Oh, and mud. So if I move, the game's going to lock up for a little bit, so pardon me if I stop recording for that, because I don't want to subject you to it, but I'm going to go towards this bear here, because I fucking hate bears, man. Fucking bears. Yeah, this is gonna take a little bit. Oh, it's gonna try to freeze. So I'm gonna stop recording and let it possibly freeze. Welcome back again! I just went inside and had a sandwich and watched some TV while this loaded the next turn. I'm going to take another turn now. I'll see you later. Okay, so we're back on a move, because that time I waited 20 minutes, and I figured if it's not gonna work in 20 minutes, then I'm not interested. We're going to go ahead and give in to starvation. I know it's embarrassing to do that right in front of a polar bear where he can see me. I'd prefer to have jumped in the water, but that would have taken up to 8 hours to do. So no, fuck that. Now, I'm going to start a new adventurer, but it's only going to last this one video, because after this adventure, I'm putting this series on hold. I'm not quite happy with the way that dwarf... Oh, hey, here's the guy from the stream. We'll play as him. Lekla Gostramak. I don't know who that is. I think it's from a stream. I could be wrong. No, the guy I was playing in the stream got he had a rotten spinal cord, and he died. I don't think that's right. It's a human. No wounds. Velvety twigs. Maybe this is one I used for a test or something like that. Well, anyway, as I was saying, am I invisible? Where the fuck am I? I am in, oh no, never mind, I'm just brown. scimitar and a shield, okay. I'm going to put this on hold until a better version of Dwarf Fortress is released, and I feel like playing it. There's my qualifications. Mech Poet Trust Service. Oh, they already gave me a job. Duty of something. I can't even tell what it is on the world map. Its name is too long. It's probably a Bronze Colossus, which are now invincible, which is weird. It's one of the many reasons why this series is going to be put on hold. And that's not that much of a big deal, because you probably usually won't run into a bunch of Bronze Colossuses, unlike the last adventurer, Bengal Large Scrapes, the Chill of Glazing, who was slain by a tree. You probably won't run into many Bronze Colossuses. But still, it's part of a systemic problem with Adventure Mode, in that things are not working the way that they should. You slam into a river. It'll be nice when they do, and I'll be happy to come back and carry on with it. And I'm keeping a list of the sign-ups and all that stuff, so don't worry. But I think I did survive it. Another thing is that adventurers are just far too powerful these days. You don't have to worry about anything, you know? Arrows bounce right off you. As long as you got some kind of armor on, you're invincible. It's a Hydra! Slew Athra Hippo War. Hippo War? Where's this Hydra? Okay, I'm about to be proved wrong by a Hydra. Hey, buddy! Also, some of my favorite things like throwing are worthless now. I'm gonna throw... Why do I have turtles? I like turtles. The spinning turtle strikes the Hydra in the first neck. Bruising the scale. You slash the Hydra in the lower body, tearing the muscle. You slash the Hydra in the head, and the severed part sails off in an arc. Really? I cut part of its head off, or all of it? Oh, I cut his third head off. Yeah, see? Bronze Scimitar lodged firmly in the wound, blah blah blah, attacking a Hydra, and he's dead. Okay, you're not gonna prove me wrong. You were quite easy to kill. See, that's the problem. The game, right there. I just sort of wiggled at a fucking Hydra, and it died. In this character, I know it hasn't done jack shit. It's no hero. It's not been around the block. I didn't even touch a key that time, and I cut that leopard nearly in half. Ooh. So yeah, part of the joy of adventure mode is the feeling of danger, and inherently, when death is avoided, the feeling of accomplishment, the feeling of success, and that you have done something worthy of note. That is all gone, and thus the reward for playing adventure mode is also equally gone. I'm not saying anything bad about Toadie. He did a wonderful job with a lot of the updating stuff that he did. I haven't pressed a key in a while now. It's just doing its thing. I like a lot of stuff about 2010, but the stuff that affects adventure mode is bad in a lot of ways. It's not as bad as the stuff that affects fortress mode, but he should be getting an update soon. Amazing, you succeeded, you are a champion. Alright. Now that you are free, I am mech! Prepare to die. I slashed him in the upper body, and I tore him apart, and now he's having trouble breathing, because I stabbed him in the fucking chest. I opened an artery in his upper body and cut his left lung. He's having more trouble breathing. Yeah, you're a dead warlord. Vulture leather loincloth? Fuck yeah, I'm wearing that. Fuck yeah. Vulture leather? Fucking A. I killed your guy, everybody. Anybody wanna be killed as well? I'm more than likely invincible because I've got a little bit of armor. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Hello, Axeman. You used to be an Axeman before I got hold of you and slashed you to bits. You don't even need a double shield anymore. At this point, it's redundant. Yeah, let's take a look at him. Bruised foot, broken leg, right floating rib, left upper arm, left lung is bruised. Yeah, she's all kind of fucked up. And I am perfectly healthy. In fact, there could probably be 100 humans standing around me, all taking turns beating on me, and I'd be fine. I'm getting a little... This guy's probably wearing armor, too. I'm done. He'll be dead eventually. Moo. Soap maker. Make soap with that. And the planter is dead. Diddle-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. I am stabbing you, it's a pikeman, okay? And a sword. Ooh, I got mortally wounded! In the guts! My guts is bruised. My lower body's bruised, my left lung is bruised, my upper body's bruised, my left upper arm is bruised, my left upper leg is bruised, and my right upper leg is bruised. I got bruises all over. Why am I striking a peasant? I thought that was a swordsman. Okay. I think I killed the peasant, and that pikeman appears to be running away. And that's another example of... Whoa, I got really badly wounded there. Extreme pain in my throat. Nice. Extreme pain and trouble breathing. Yeah, mortal wounds are no longer mortal. One of my legs is smashed apart, and my throat has been cut apart, but I'm not bleeding. I'm only in moderate pain. What are you, a traitor? What the hell? Oh, and I'm being shot. Oh, I'm passed out, and they're taking turns, and I didn't die. Well, have I got a surprise for you. A-kaboom. A-kaboom. That's right. Standing inside the fire. Wait, does that say doctor? The bone doctor. I'm being attacked by a bone doctor. Hello, bone doctor. He's got a grizzly bear loincloth. Nice. Yeah, I'm a little bit messed up here. You stab the bone doctor. You punch the traitor. You twist, you stab, you twist, you stab. You stab and twist and stab. Ooh yeah, stab in. Wait, why'd I move? No, 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 get back in the fire. No, I want to be back in the fire, I'm unconscious. No, get back in the fire. Yeah, they still haven't killed me. Look at these morons. You really gotta try. Is there any fire here? No. Ah, there's a fire. I'm gonna go sit in the fire. No, I'll wait here and I'll let them sit in the fire. Look, they're all running away. From a guy laying on the ground in fire, unconscious. You are melting. You are melting. You are melting. I'm still alive, though. Ooh, yeah. Wow. His lower front tooth is gone? Who cares? I'm melting. The Curious Mine of Laws. That's my full name there. Alright, well, you're melting. I'm still not dead. Come on, die, 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 die. Yes, I'm dead! The Crundle is caught up in a web. And that, my friends, is the perfect point out to which we will go on in Let's Play Adventure Mode 2010. I'll bring it back someday. Probably be a while down the road. See you then.